scanner, name it ST1200, and have upgraded into optic scanner compared to the traditional scan method. Now we show you how to scan the frame. First, put the frame on the scan center, and we press the screen, take photo. As you can see, it can store the data of the frame. Also, it can scan lens. Now we store the data. And now you can't.